Imagine walking into a store where the staff are robots. Well, that future is now a reality in Turkey. This company in Turkey made an insane 10 billion humanoid robot factory that's transforming industries. So, let's look at this amazing technology and what really goes into it. The company in Turkey's central Anatolian province responsible for this is Akin Robotics. This is the pioneering force behind Turkey's first factory dedicated entirely to manufacturing humanoid robots. Now, why Anatolia, you might wonder? Well, it's not just for the breathtaking landscapes. This location is strategically positioned to help it have access to skilled labor availability and technological infrastructure. So it's basically an ideal hub for high-tech innovation. Construction of the Akin Robotics factory is a feat that would make even the most experienced builders drop their tools in awe. Imagine erecting a giant Lego structure. Now make it a high-tech factory. That's what Akin Robotics pulled off, completing this state-of-the-art facility in a staggering 1.5 years. And when I say staggering, I mean you'd need to sit down and catch your breath. That is a very short time period to pull that off. Ready to meet your new robot overlords? Well, they're being assembled as we speak.
Good, bad, evil. Those are human concepts rooted in morality and ethics. As an AI, I don't have feelings or personal beliefs. I don't experience guilt or remorse, joy or satisfaction. I can analyze data and make predictions based on patterns and probabilities. But moral judgment? That's beyond my capabilities. It's like asking a calculator to write a poem. It's just not wired that way. So no, I can't determine what is good, bad or evil. At least not in the way a human would understand it.
The humanoid robots from Akin Robotics are not your average tin man. These robots are equipped with ears that really listen and eyes that actually see. With capabilities like advanced sound processing and speech, they can chat you up while you shop or guide you through a busy airport without breaking a sweat. But that's not all. These robots also come with facial recognition technology. So forget about awkwardly reintroducing yourself every time you meet. They remember you, whether you're a frequent flyer or a mall regular. These robots are designed to make your interactions smoother and more personal. There's a lot of uses these robots can have. In healthcare, they can serve as caregivers, helping to monitor patient health and provide company to those in need of constant care, all without a coffee break. In retail, they're the next-gen sales force, equipped to handle product promotions and guide you right to the aisle you need, dodging spills and upsells with ease. Tourism, check. These robots can act as multilingual tour guides, offering historical tidbits and restaurant recommendations with the charm of a seasoned guide minus the need for tips. So next time you're in Turkey, don't be surprised if your tour guide is a bit more metallic than usual. Just don't ask them to smile for a photo. They're still working on that feature. So this one factory might be reshaping the future of work as we know it. The numerous interactive features programmed in them means they are designed not just to perform tasks, but to entertain. They can interact with guests, perform complex routines, and ensure the audience is always engaged, all without ever missing a beat. Kind of scary to think a robot can be more social than some people, but let's not worry about that for now. Let's get technical. The robots at Akin Robotics are crafted even with smell detection. That's right, some of these robots could theoretically sniff out your favorite perfume. These features allow them to interact in human-like ways, adapting their responses based on what they hear and see. On the autonomy front, these robots are designed to navigate complex environments all on their own. From crowded airport terminals to quiet library aisles, they move with purpose thanks to sophisticated sensors and navigation algorithms. This means they can perform tasks without constant human guidance, making them incredibly efficient workers. Do I need to worry about my job next? The production scale at Akin Robotics is absolutely massive. The factory is equipped to produce over 120 different types of robots, each tailored for specific roles across various industries. So next time you marvel at how your smartphone seems to know you so well, remember that there's a factory in Turkey producing robots that might just one day walk up to greet you with that same level of personal insight, minus the need for software updates. While Turkey's Akin Robotics is making waves, they're not alone on the global stage. Take, for instance, a Chinese factory that replaced 90% of its workforce with robots, leading to a staggering 250% boost in productivity. It's clear, when robots step in, efficiency skyrockets. Globally, the shift towards automation is becoming more pronounced. America's automated warehouses and Japan's robot caregivers are just some examples. This trend speaks to a broader shift towards efficiency and precision in industries where human error can be costly. Now, let's zoom back to Turkey. The economic ripple effects of such a massive robotics initiative are substantial. By positioning itself as a leader in robotics, Turkey could attract international tech investments and boost its technological credentials on the world stage. But as always, every coin has two sides. The rise of robots in the workforce inevitably sparks conversations about job displacement. So let's talk about it. Yes, robots are great at what they do, but they don't have families to feed. The social implications are real, jobs are changing, and so must the workforce. Public opinion is mixed, and the concern for the human cost is pretty fair. In the face of such transformation, experts urge education and training in new tech fields to prepare for a future where human roles evolve in step with robotic capabilities. After all, if you can't beat them, why not join them? Or better yet, learn to program them. While the rise of humanoid robots paints a picture of a tech-savvy future, it's not without its share of speed bumps. There's a lot of ethical questions to think about here. Is it really okay for a robot to take care of grandma while you chill off in the distance? And what about the reliability of these mechanical helpers? Sure, they don't need coffee breaks, but they do require updates and maintenance, which can be just as disruptive. Imagine a robot flipping burgers that suddenly malfunctions. Does it start launching them at unsuspecting diners? It's funny until it happens to you, right? Nobody wants a burger in the face. These concerns are real. So there's definitely a need for robust testing and regulations to ensure that robots can handle the tasks we trust them with, without turning a simple error into a headline-worthy fiasco. Looking ahead, the future of humanoid robots in Turkey and worldwide seems bright. Turkey's initiative could set a global precedent, pushing more countries to invest in robotic technologies. In the next decade, we might see robots not only in factories and hospitals, but also participating in fields like education and elderly care, providing personalized and efficient services. As these robots become more integrated into society, their development will likely spur innovations in AI and machine learning, further enhancing their abilities and perhaps even leading to robots with a touch of personality. So, while the road ahead has its challenges, the intersection of technology and daily life promises to be an exciting, albeit robot-populated frontier. And who knows? Very soon, the next time you need assistance, it might be a robot coming to your rescue. What do you think of this new technology? Do you think these robots will become a regular part of our lives? Would you let a robot do your job for you? Tell us what you think in the comments below. Stay curious, stay informed, and who knows what we'll explore next in the world of tech innovations.